Jake. Cool.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Yo.